His final night, he set the season high most points scored by a player in the NBA this year.
Oh, come on, boy. Yeah, daddy got a bonus. Yeah.